Hey guys, welcome to the KGTR Thanksgiving special. Yeah, thank you. First up on our list, we have top 10 rankings of Thanksgiving foods featuring Sutton Smith.
Hey guys, it's Sutton with KGTR, and today we're going to be ranking my personal favorite top 10 Thanksgiving foods. Let's get into it.
All right, so coming in at number 10 on my list, I got green beans. Personally, pretty big fan of green beans normally, you know, if you get them like side at Outback or something, but whenever people try to make them, you know, high quality, high class, they just kind of don't taste that good. You know what I mean?
I mean, personally, I hate vegetables, so I love this pick.
All right, next up, maybe kind of an unpopular opinion, but personally, ham.
Not a big fan, man.
I'm a turkey guy at heart, never really liked it. Honey baked, couldn't really get behind it.
That's
number 9 on the list.
Don't deserve to be in this country.
Considering apple critter is still on the board, I don't know how ham is at number 9.
It's fritter, but still, that choice is beyond awful.
What would the pilgrim say?
Next up, number 8 here. I don't really know what this is,
it's
to be honest.
How do you not know what it is? It's dressing.
I've only heard of dressing for carrots and ranch, man. Personally, it looks all right. The croutons are all right, but yeah, not a huge fan.
What even is that?
I agree. Never seen that before in my life.
Number 7 on the list, I got apple fritter. Honestly, not a huge fan. Probably just sounds like you're going to use the bathroom for a while. Don't recommend eating it at Shreve because good luck 5 minutes in between classes.
I mean, not a bad pick here. I mean, still again, above ham. Can't get over that. Still can't get over that.
That's crazy.
But I mean, not a bad
pick. Still a good point. I mean, the bathroom should be unlocked.
So number 6 on my list, I'm going to have to go with cornbread. I like cornbread a lot, but I think just because of some of those other picks and, you know, one of the top dogs over here, it kind of just gets outruled and not really served on my Thanksgiving day.
I mean, considering some of the stuff still on the board, I mean, cornbread's
just pretty mid.
The pilgrims and Indians didn't eat it, so I think it deserves to be lower on the list.
So about halfway through on our list, what are y'all thinking about the bottom 5?
Honestly, not that bad. I mean, we got some pretty bad ones down there. Green beans, that's understood, number 10. But I mean, the ham at number 9. I mean, I don't know if he's going to be able to have another show after this. That's unheard of. That's blasphemy. It's
just... The pilgrims would never approve of this meal.
Personally, I've already called his replacement. He's got about 5 minutes to finish up before he's gone.
Coming in at number 5, I got pumpkin pie. Honestly, you know, Thanksgiving is about the meal, not the dessert. Pumpkin pie is all right, but, you know, blueberry over that for sure, you know what I mean?
I mean, in concept, I mean, pie being up that high on the list is pretty good. I'm not a big pumpkin pie fan, but I mean, chocolate pie, something like that. Yeah. Pie, they're solid.
Yeah.
Next up, number 4 on the list, gotta go with turkey. I mean, it is the main part of the meal, but personally, I'm a sides guy myself, so, you know, number 4 on the list.
Gonna be honest.
Okay, let me just cut you off right there. Seriously, meat and protein, that is like the key to any meal. How do you have ham at 9 and turkey at 4? This is terrible.
Turkey needs to be number 1. There's no other way.
I mean, it is what Thanksgiving is. The turkey, that's the only time it's important.
And number 3 on our list, we have sweet potato casserole. We all know that the marshmallows are the only thing that really makes this good. They're about twice the marshmallows, half the sweet potato. I think it'd rank even higher. But overall, not a bad dish.
Gonna be honest, never had this. I only clapped because I saw y'all 2 clap and I wanted to be included. But I mean, the marshmallows, I love marshmallows. Looks pretty good.
Yeah, I mean, big fan of this dish because technically it counts as vegetables. I was mad though when my mom told me it's a dessert and not an actual meal and proceeded to call me fat because of it.
Number 2 on the list, can't go wrong with either option. Personally, rolls, number 2. If you don't have at least 3 of these, you know, you're not really eating.
The topic at hand, rolls number 2. I'd say that's pretty good.
Rolls pretty good. I mean, it's nice to fill you up right when you're watching that Thanksgiving football after the meal. I mean, you really feel
that. You can grab that slice of ham and put it on the bread, but of course, you're not grabbing the ham when it's at number 9, apparently.
So last up, the mother of all Thanksgiving dishes. My grandma makes this every year. Wouldn't be Thanksgiving without it. Mashed potatoes, hands down.
I'm getting your replacement right now. I'm tired of this.
There's only one... That was the last thing.
All right, guys, so that is really going to be it.
I got the fixer. Fix the list right now. This is beyond.
This is terrible. It's beautiful.
No.
Yes!
Yes!
Hey!
Well, guys, I guess that concludes the top 10. I'm very sorry to all you viewers for placing ham so low. Just my personal opinion. And we'll see you in the next one.
Welcome back, everyone, to the KGTR Thanksgiving special. A great segment there from Sutton, honestly. I mean,
other than the ham pick, I mean, we heard about that, but I mean, at least he apologized after, you know, very good segment. Next up on the list, I mean, we're just all used to sitting around at a Thanksgiving dinner, but what if the Thanksgiving dinner doesn't go as planned? That's why Carter has us with our next segment of a Thanksgiving dinner from KGTR.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Ah, Luke finally showed up, man.
Did y'all invite him?
You can't say anything, you were 30 minutes late.
Well, man, it's like we're all good spirited today.
Always. I mean, I guess.
You were until you walked in.
I mean, tell everybody, if everyone just wanted to show up on time, it would have been much better.
Yeah. Why was everybody late? And why didn't y'all bring any food?
What do you mean late?
We were here 30 minutes early.
So are you ready?
Am I ready? We're here 3 hours early.
Do you think anybody was late the first Thanksgiving?
There's a Saints game on right now.
Wait, guys, look.
Hey, you made it. Christ.
Who cares about time? Where's the rest of the food?
Sutton, big guy, where's the ham?
I don't even like ham. Why would I spend and waste money on that? Weren't you supposed to bring the turkey, big guy, huh?
I don't know how I'm gonna find a turkey this close to Thanksgiving. Walmart sold out, Brookshire's, Dick's, Academy didn't even have any. Might have to catch it myself. The key to hunting a turkey is blending in with your environment. That's why I have this mask and barefoot. Step number two to finding a turkey is a good hiding spot to wait. Oh, I hear it. Step three, the chase. I think I see it from here. Oh wait, that's just Coach Harner. I think I heard it go this way.
Well, Miss G, you don't understand. I need to be barefoot to catch the turkey.
Okay, I look somewhere else. There's one more place the turkey might be.
Follow me.
All right, the last spot we're gonna check, vending machines. Turkeys love food, especially those new fruit gummies that the school got. Here.
Gotcha!
Oh.
Mason, where is that turkey noise coming from?
I've been playing Turkey Simulator 4. You gotta try it.
I don't know what I'm gonna tell the guys at Thanksgiving.
Stop fighting. Thanksgiving is a time of friendship. Everybody is welcome here.
Yeah!
Bro, who are you?
I thought it was food here.
I was Kylie's plus one, so I didn't know we had to bring any food.
Bro, I thought y'all were bringing food.
You know, I think that's a good idea. Where is the food?
How are you still hungry? We already ate.
I'm starving.
Well, that's good, because we have plenty of parties to go to, and we'll have plenty to eat.
Are we done yet? I'm tired of going to classrooms.
This is the last one, I promise. Look, it's right here.
Trust me, I want mashed potatoes as much as you do, but someone took a while to get ready.
You take way longer than I do.
Macy, come on.
I'm coming.
We're going to be late. Shh. Forgot my phone. One sec. All right, 2 hours later, and we're finally ready
to
go.
Well, look, he's making us late now.
Oh man, I'm excited for the Thanksgiving festival, man.
Then why are we listening to Christmas music?
Gotta have a little Christmas cheer.
That's ridiculous. I need my sunglasses. Please turn around. I don't know.
No,
it's too bright out here.
We just wasted 2 hours for you to get ready. I'm not turning around.
Whose fault? Me? That was you.
No.
That was literally you.
Guys, this was pretty awful. I'm not gonna lie. We have no food, nothing. This is
yeah, I'm about to leave.
Why? I'm sure we have food.
No.
You know what? We brought extras.
We did, definitely.
I'm your plus one. I should get something first.
Of course.
Thank you. Here you go. Oh,
yes. I'm
going to
Chick-fil-A.
Bro.
What?
Thank you. Thank
you. You know what, guys? This is a great Thanksgiving after all.
All right, folks, let me get Gerald, let me get Andy. we surveyed 100 Cabot Shreve high school students and asked, which faculty member are you most thankful for?
Mrs. Sutton.
Survey says, that is the number one answer. Guy, what faculty member are you most thankful for?
Mr. Lordance.
Mr. Lordance. Survey says, that is the number two answer. So Chris, what faculty member are you most thankful for?
Ms. G.
Ms. G. Survey says, that is the number four answer with 16 points. All right, Gerald, with four more answers to clear the board with no X's, what faculty member are you most thankful for?
Coach Green.
Coach Green. Survey says that is the number seven answer. Coach Green with 5 points. All right, next guy. What faculty member are you most thankful for?
I'd have to go with my favorite, Mr. Scott.
Mr. Scott. With the number six answer, Mr. Scott. 6 points. All right, Chris. Two answers left on the board. What faculty member are you most thankful for?
Mr. Ellis.
Mr. Ellis, survey says.
Let's go!
Okay, Gerald, with one X on the board, you can only get one more wrong until they get the steal. So, what faculty member are you most thankful for?
Coach Deans.
Coach Deans. And survey says. Not on the board.
Let's go!
With a chance to steal and get some points on the board, Andrew, what faculty member are you most thankful for?
Miss Carter.
Miss Carter, survey says, that is the number three answer.
Hey! Hey!
And the last answer left on the board, number five, Coach Doug for 10 points. Okay, time for round number two. Now let me get Guy. What is your favorite Thanksgiving food? Kyle.
Beans.
Beans. I don't even have to check the survey to know that's not on there. Guy, what do you say?
Turkey.
Turkey. The number two answer on the board. Turkey.
Bro.
So this round is worth double points. And Gerald, what is your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Dressing.
Dressing. The number one answer on the board. Dressing. God, what is your favorite Thanksgiving meal?
Let's go stuffing.
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 Stuffing. It's not on the board. Chris, what is your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Oh, God, I gotta be ham.
Ham. The number five answer is ham. 10 points for the basketball team. Jerome, what is your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Mashed potatoes.
Mashed potatoes. We have mashed potatoes. God, three more answers to clear the board. What is your favorite Thanksgiving meal?
Mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese.
That's a good one.
At number three, we have mac and cheese.
Oh my.
Back. Chris, what is your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Corn.
Corn. Guy, did you just tell him that?
No.
And that answer is not on the board.
Oh!
These guys.
One, what is your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Gravy.
Gravy. They had a chance to steal and win the round, but they didn't. Basketball team wins this one. Number four was, rolls with 11 responses, and number 7 was casserole with 9.
Casserole?
And the winner of this game is 160-90 points. The basketball team wins!
Thank you for watching our Thanksgiving KGTR special. Hope you enjoyed. As always, leave a like and subscribe. We will be back with another video. Peace.